Hi, everybody. I'm Francesca de Valence. I'm a singer-songwriter and the founder of I Heart Songwriting Club. Do you dream of a life as a singer-songwriter? Do you want to be writing your own songs, performing on stages around the world, and recording and releasing your music? You know, songs are actually at the center of every singer-songwriter's career. And, you know, the biggest problem that songwriters have when I speak to them is that they say that they get stuck writing, or that they have pages of unfinished song ideas, or that they're in these long creative dry spells. And it's so crazy to think that the very thing that gives them a career, which is songs and amazing songs, is the very thing that is what's stuck. I want to share with you the biggest eye-opening, most inspired thing that I've learned, and one of the biggest secrets to writing a lot of songs that I can tell you. But first, I have a question to ask you. Do you sit down and write a song and think, today I'm gonna write a hit, I'm gonna write an amazing song? Do you do that and then you get stuck and you stop writing? Okay, so if you want to keep writing half-finished songs, keep doing this, because being attached to the outcome, having expectations of your song before it's even started and let alone finished, is a surefire way to get stuck and stop writing. Here's another question. What if songwriting were just play? We all want to write amazing songs, but we can't actually write amazing songs all the time. So imagine what it would feel like to simply explore every time that you wrote a song. Imagine how much freer you would feel to try out new ideas and to innovate and try out new things, how many more songs you would write, and how much more fun you would have. This is really how simple it looks. Picture this. You sit in front of your instrument, or if you just sing, you just be with your instrument, grab your songwriting book and a pen, and you just start. You just write. And you don't actually care about what comes out, but you're just writing anyway. You start and you keep going. And at the end, in 1 hour, you stop and you record what you have and you finish the song. It's done. And then you do that every week. You can record the song on your phone, or you can just make sure you've got the lyrics written out, or record on GarageBand, or whatever you've got to record on, but you do that every week. And if you do that every week, you're going to start writing amazing songs. But just don't take my word for it. This has worked for over 350 songwriters around the world in I Heart Songwriting Club. It's helped them write over 6,000 songs. And some of these songs have had international radio play, have been toured around the world, and some have actually been nominated for big deal music industry awards. I have 6 more secrets to share with you about writing amazing songs that will have your followers wanting more and have you living the life that you've always wanted. If you want my 7 secrets, you already know one of them. If you want my 7 secrets, please send me an email and I will send my inspired singer-songwriter's creative toolkit directly to your inbox totally for free. Send me an email at francesca@iheartsongwritingclub.com. Pop send me my toolkit in the subject line and I'll fast track it to your inbox and give you some really cool ways that you can start using it today. Happy songwriting, everybody.